Xin chào, hôm nay mình sẽ phân tích sự giống nhau và khác nhau của chữ leave off, vacation, holiday, holidays, out, absence, absent. Trước tiên là chữ leave, to be on leave, nghỉ phép, leave of absence, nghỉ có phép, absent, without leave, nghỉ không phép, will take leave, lấy phép, leave patient a voicemail, để lại thư thoại cho bệnh nhân. Thì leave này mang ý nghĩa là để lại. Leave a message, để lại tin nhắn. The train leaves at 5 p.m. Xe lửa đi vào lúc 5 giờ. Chữ leave này mang ý nghĩa là rời đi. To leave him alone. Chữ leave này mang ý nghĩa là cứ để. To leave him alone. Đây là một số ví dụ của chữ leave. Hey guys, I would like to extend my annual leave to include Tuesday. I also have appointments today and tomorrow. So would like to take sick leave starting at 10 a.m. today and tomorrow. It seems like I am getting better after having some chocolate. So I will cancel this sick leave. Thanks. I just got a reminder call. I have a dentist appointment on Monday. I will need to take sick leave from 2:30 to 3:30 p.m. I would need to leave around 2:30 to 3 p.m. tomorrow. Is that going to work okay with the schedule? I am leaving for the day. I don't feel well. I requested family leave and all sick leave for next Friday from 1:45 to 3:30 p.m. to take my children to their doctor appointments. I have a sick leave request until 9:30 a.m., but maybe in a little earlier. I am not sure at this time. Hello all. I like to use annual leave tomorrow. Please let me know if any objections. My baby sister is closed due to vacations. I can't find a replacement. I would like to leave 30 minutes early tomorrow. Hello everyone. I would like to take leave from 3:11 to 3:15. Let me know if you are available to help with coverage. Thank you. I would like to take leave on February 4th. I will be out on leave for the rest of the day. I have to leave for the rest of the day due to my son being ill. I'm requesting leave for next week. I will be leaving at 12, both Thursday and Friday. And to leave train có nghĩa là lấy phép, vắng mặt. Chữ kế tiếp là off, mang ý nghĩa là nghỉ, hay có một số ý nghĩa khác là tắt đèn, hết thời gian, rời khỏi, giảm giá, vân vân. I would like to take leave next Friday. I do not see anyone off on the schedule. Please let me know if this is okay. Thank you. There is no one off on the calendar for that day. I'm requesting to have February 10th off. Nobody is scheduled to have the day off that day. I would like to take off on Friday Mark 19, 2021, so far, does not look like anyone else has off that day. I would like to take this Wednesday off as something has just come up. It doesn't look like anyone else is on the schedule to have off from cardiology. Những chữ off này mang ý nghĩa là lấy ngày nghỉ hoặc là vắng mặt. I would like to leave a few hours early tomorrow. I don't see anyone off on the calendar. I would like to take September 7 off to take my kid to Houston. It looks like only Joe is on the calendar as being off that day. I have two Fridays that I need to take off in May, the 7th and the 21st. Could anyone be able to cover cardiology lab for me? I'm sorry, I was misinformed of the day I would need off. I will be here tomorrow. I canceled my leave. If there are no objections, I would take a day of leave on May 21st, 2021. Mary is off that day. I will be taking time off the rest of the day. I plan to take off at 4 p.m. tomorrow. I'm off for the rest of the day. No objections to you taking off. If it's okay and it's slow today, I am going to take off here soon and go sleep. I feel like crap. Joe will still be in here all day and Mary this afternoon if needed, but it doesn't look like there is a ton left on the schedule. I was supposed to be off a few hours, 2 days this week for medical appointments, but I have switched them up to Friday. Rồi đến chữ vacation. The Christmas vacation, kỳ nghỉ lễ Noel. Easter vacation, kỳ nghỉ lễ Phục sinh. The long vacation, kỳ nghỉ hè. Vacation work, công việc trong kỳ nghỉ. Take vacation, đi nghỉ. On vacation, đang nghỉ phép. To vacation, đi nghỉ phép. Patient leaving for vacation for 2 weeks on July 5th, 2021. Đi nghỉ 2 tuần. Will follow up after patient return from vacation. Patient report will be going on vacation from May 25th to June 2020. They are going on vacation next week and will be gone for 3 weeks, but will be back in time for next appointment. Patient called to inform us he will be going on vacation May 24th 2021. Patient on vacation August 2nd to August 22nd. Patient spouse returned phone call stating they were on vacation. They are going on vacation on October 15th to October 22nd 2021. Những chữ vacation này mang ý nghĩa là nghỉ phép. Out. Chữ out này có rất là nhiều nghĩa. Một số ví dụ của chữ out. Since Joe is out, can you please take care of this patient? I will be out for an appointment for my daughter. I will be out on leave for the rest of the day. I will be out of office for the remainder of the day. Mary out today. I will be checking my email periodically while I am out. Joe is taking over the assignment schedule after I leave. Mary is out this afternoon. So, if you could help out with some patients, that would be great. Also, I am out on Monday. I am going out for work. Be right back. Những chữ out này mang ý nghĩa là vắng mặt hoặc là nghỉ. Joe is out at least for some time this morning. Are you able to take a few patients? Patient will be out of town on vacation for his 47th wedding anniversary until the 19th. Patient wanted to recheck next week, but patient is going out of town, so we'll recheck his blood in 2 weeks after patient returned from vacation. Patient called back to reschedule next blood check. We'll be out of town the entire week of the September 21 and through October 1st. Patient will be out of town during next scheduled blood test. We'd like to do 2 days earlier on September 14, 21st. Patient reports he will be going out of town for the first 3 weeks of June. Out of town, có nghĩa là ra ngoài thành phố, ra khỏi thành phố. Holiday, ngày nghỉ, holidays, kỳ nghỉ, hay là vacation, giống như chữ vacation. Washington birthday is a holiday. Sinh nhật của Tổng thống Washington là ngày nghỉ. The summer holidays, kỳ nghỉ hè. Please disregard this appointment. Patient is back in New York for the holidays and will get his appointment at his home hospital. Returning to Florida in January. Holidays mang ý nghĩa là nghỉ lễ, nghỉ phép. Retest blood in 3 months, December 27, due to observed holiday on December 26. Unable to get X-ray during therapy as clinic is closed Monday for holiday. Will reschedule appointment for a week after surgery on July 11, as patient can only make Monday appointments, and the next Monday is a holiday. Chữ cuối cùng là absence, absent là vắng mặt, thiếu, thẫn thờ. Repeated absent là liên tiếp vắng mặt. Absence without leave, sự vắng mặt không xin phép. Leave of absence, nghỉ có phép. To be absent from work, vắng mặt nơi làm việc. To be absent from a meeting, vắng mặt một cuộc họp. An absent look, cái nhìn thẫn thờ. An absent feeling, một sự thiếu cảm giác. Joe is in charge, hay là adding supervisor in my absence. Joe sẽ đảm nhận công việc trong khi tôi vắng mặt. Due to his family doctor absence, scheduled an appointment for July 15, 2021. Tóm lại, chữ leave, off, vacation, holiday, holidays, out, absent, absent là nghỉ phép hoặc vắng mặt hoặc là ngày lễ, ngày nghỉ. Các bạn có thắc mắc hay là đóng góp ý kiến nào xin để ở dưới phần comment. Cảm ơn.